today. I wish them all the success. I hope we achieve great heights together. I just want to wish them luck. God bless you both.
Everything that you see is happening here, single-handedly, she has organized, and big thanks. That's the biggest gift.
So, the brother and sister relationship is very strong, so I just wanted to
know.
Exactly. So, I just wanted to know that what was your special moment till now?
For me, every minute with him is special. I love spending time with him. And he is really, really, really close to my heart.
And she is extremely persistent.
Nice. Even like brother-sister relationship, also the husband and wife relationship is very strong as for a best friend. So how is the calling to you and what gift you are giving to your
husband? So basically, I feel that it is very important to be friends with your husband first. Because if there's no friendship, then I don't think the relationship can go anywhere. Of course, it has to be trust, love, care, understanding, all of that goes hand in hand. But yes, it's very essential that we're friends first. Because if it's like a husband-wife relationship, then it's always, you know, how people think that, okay, is the male dominant and all that. I don't think it's like that in today's time. And I'm very fortunate to have a husband like him who gives me opportunities and who lets me do what I want to. So I think it's good to be friends because then you understand each other, you give each other the space and you also let each other grow. And you grow with each other as well. So it's looking forward to growing old with him.
Yeah.
Double lucky.
Yeah, exactly. Also lastly, I wanted to know like what wishes do you give like would like to give your husband and your
brother? I wish both of them all the success and I hope they achieve great heights together. And I want them to go a long way with less capital. They're doing really well and I wish them all the luck.
Thank you.
Yeah. One question you asked was a gift. Welcome home. See the room that is filled with gifts.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Happy birthday,
sir.
Both of you
are
very happy birthday.
I think, first of all, I'm very happy. Best and privilege for all our family and friends to be present here today. I think it's a very special day for us. Niraj and we're not celebrating the event, but we're celebrating semester. That's what today is
about. It is absolutely a privilege and blessing to have everyone. We have a wonderful team at Smash and of course we are what we are thanks to our entire team at Smash and of course the man behind everything is
So recently you just told me that don't ask me my age is just a number.
Don't eat it.
Oh.
I don't capture that I'm legally allowed to drink.
Excited you guys are like how
are you
going to rock the party now?
I think the party is just beginning to catch our friends and family are just coming in right now. So join us inside and we're just going to start rocking.
Apparently you guys want to
add
something like what you guys are doing.
And why don't you ask Vishal? You can ask Vishal and Shreya and Kara.
Watch that video on YouTube.
On YouTube,
you're gonna catch that.
I hope not.